Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. In today's video, we are going to talk about pre-operational expenditures. We will learn that what are pre-operational expenditures of a business, and I will share with you the list of pre-operational expenses. Plus, I will share with you the journal entries that how we can treat pre-operational expenses in accounting. So let's start with the pre-operational expenses definition. Pre-operational expenses incurred before start of a new business. When we are thinking that we are going to start this type of business, we need to spend money. In market research, we are spending some money. And there are other expenses that incurred, like we have to get permits from the government. So those expenses are included. We have to choose the name and we need to register it in our Chamber of Commerce. So those expenses we are incurring. So these are the pre-operational expenses of a business. So when we are starting our business, so these expenses we need to record in our accounting books. So these all expenses we are keeping with us, and when we are starting our business, after that we are recording these expenses in accounting books. Let me share with you the examples or the list of pre-operational expenses. Here we have examples like getting legal papers from government, like permits, licenses. Before we start the business, we should have legal existence of the business. So we need to get license and permits. Hiring staff and their training. We are hiring staff and we are giving them training. Rent payment. Before we start, we have to pay rent payment of our office or the office building. General admin expenses. There are some general admin expenses will be transportation and other legal or general, like entertainment expenses, so stationery expenses. These expenses will be as admin expenses. So these are incurred before start of the business. Training of employees. This is also pre-operational expenses of a business. Repair and maintenance of office. When we are going to enter in a new building, we need to do some repair and maintenance. Electricity fixtures, furniture repair, or building maintenance like paint. So these are pre-operational expenditures of a business. Before we enter into a business, these are some examples of the expenses which we are going to incur. So let me tell you that how we can treat these expenses in accounting when we start our business. So in accounting treatment, we need to make debit prepaid expenses. These will be our assets, the aggregate or total of all pre-operational expenses. We will make them debit, the total value. Cash and bank account will be credit while spending money before start of the business. So this is our asset. One asset is increasing and one asset is decreasing. The next, pre-operational expenses in profit and loss account will be debit, and prepaid expense account will be credit. As you can see, when we have incurred our expenses before start of the business, we made them as a prepaid expense, as an asset. Now, every month we need to charge or book the expense. So every month we need to take some percentage of this prepaid expense or pre-operational expense, and we need to transfer that expense to our profit and loss statement. So pre-operational expense account, profit and loss debit, and prepaid expense will be credit from out of it. So this is the concept of pre-operational expenses, guys. I hope you understand the concept. Please subscribe my channel, so I will be keep motivated to create more videos for you. Thank you very much and goodbye.